You've had a little bit of, I suppose, practice with babies and that kind of thing vicariously through your gorgeous radio co-host.
That Kerri scumbag Bickmore. I make radio with Kerri Bickmore.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
She's horrible.
She's about to have a baby any day now.
Yes, but she's got a, she's about to have a baby any day. She's just gone on maternity leave and she is, I will say, one of the most beautiful people I've ever met.
Yep.
But she's got an evil streak in her.
Evil streak? Kerri! Oh.
The pranks she's been playing on me are disgusting.
Really?
And despicable. They're absolutely gross. Did you see what she did to me?
No, show us.
Well, I don't know if we've got footage. She pretended she was going into labour.
Right.
Are you kidding me?
And she made me drive her to hospital. She made me have a chat with our boss at the project, who was also in on the prank. And so I told him in confidence, look, we've got an emergency, I've got to take Kerri to hospital. And then I took her to hospital. Her partner met us there, also in on it. I then rang our boss from radio, also in on it. And then she waited like half an hour to come back and brought a fake baby back and threw it at me.
Oh, that's cool. Wow,
that's a good prank.
It was awful.
That prank.
That's great.
Good prank.
You know it's a good day when you've had a fake baby thrown at you. Hey, we thought, given the fact that Kerri's on mat leave, that we would put you through a bit of a baby challenge.
Great.
Let's head over here.
Okay.
Come with me.
What's going on?
Can we get some music under this? I think we need
No, the walking's good. Let's walk. Let's walk a bit of a countdown step.
So,
here we go. Oh, it's a cooking segment. I love this. We've got a mic.
Can I just say, having children...
Whoa! I did not know the baby had bits. I always saw when you saw these babies, they didn't have bits. No, don't show the bits.
It's an because Channel 10.
No, don't show the bits. Why'd you give me a baby with bits if I can't show it? Put some pants on the baby if I can't show the bits.
We're about to do that. That's part of the challenge.
Okay.
So having a baby isn't just about posting photos on Instagram of them. You have to look after them and keep them alive, which kind of
Well, you've also got to put pants on them.
Yep. So what we want to do, we want to bring up, we want to put you to the challenge, test. We've got 45 seconds on the clock.
Okay.
You've got to add some formula to this, put it in the microwave, then you've got to put...
What am I doing?
Then you've got to put a nappy on him, a cloth
nappy on
this little boy.
Put some formula in the microwave. Does the microwave work?
No.
No.
And then,
it's got a light.
And then pop the baby in the chair.
Okay, but I've got to put it coming over its bits first.
All right, we've got the clock ready. All right, here we go. 3, 2, one.
Okay.
Go.
Go, okay.
What are you
doing? I'm giving it a cool little do-rag. So its bits are still out. But it looks cool,
legend. Oh no.
Okay.
Oh, careful, don't pin the baby.
No, I haven't pinned the baby. I'm just giving it a cool hat.
You're going to be a terrible father.
I'm going to be a great father. This will be the coolest kid going around.
You need to put some powder on him.
The baby's got a hat. I'll put some powder on him. Jeez, cover the bits for the camera.
This poor child.
God, doing fine, Harris. Child is doing fine.
Somewhere there's a dog.
Hang on.
There's a
If we just give it a little bit.
Oh, that's
sorry, it's not coming out. If I can just get a little bit here.
Oh,
a bit of formula for the baby.
Oh,
and we just chuck the baby.
Oh, no!
No, oh, God!
Strap him in,
Cool. Bit of formula. Chuck that. Okay, if you can just take some more of that, of that, of that, of that, of that.
Time is up. Tommy Little. You are officially going to be the very worst father to
I'm not
going to
be a bad dad. You can edit out that last bit, right?
It'll come up great in the edit. Tommy is hosting Just for Laughs Australia live at the Sydney Opera House.
Don't bring your babies.
On Thursday. Don't bring the babies. He's much better comedian than he is a father. You can head to justforlaughs.sydney for ticket details. Thanks, mate.